Hey, what is up, guys? It's me, MarMaster56, and today we're gonna do this, but upside down. I'm just gonna carry one of these boxes. It's probably necessary. I don't know. It's not. Still can't light that up, though. Oh. Let's go. Never mind. Stop. Turn around. Okay. I already stuck. Shooting this again does something. No. Doesn't this guy like fall? Whoops. Where am I going? Thought I spawned at the entrance. Alright, because I came in through this door last. Temple guard, look at that red mark on his chest. Do I light arrow it up? Huh? Here where I can shoot. Now he's upside down. What is that supposed to do? wasted all of my magic. Oh, there's more magic, I guess. Look at the time. Whoops. Okay. Where's the sun thing at? I don't know how I didn't think of that. It's light arrow. Anyway, another stray fairy. And then, yeah. All right, well. Anything of interest down there? No. Set up. Yeah, okay. Alright, good, it is automatic. I turn the camera, please? Okay. I guess not. Alright, fine. I'll use the hook shot. Oh, I didn't mean to use a light arrow, but I guess it works. Alright, so... nice. Cool. Exactly what I wanted. So it's gonna be a key. Can do this. Press this. Okay, yeah. Then we got a clone. I mean, I guess it's not really a clone, but Elegy of Emptiness. It. There we go. Perfect. No, I thought it would knock me back into the chest. Wee. All right, very nice. Is there another chest in here? This one. And here. Wait, I could just hookshot that. No, did they think of that? Am I not Wow, they would. make it in there, actually. Help. What else you want from me? So do that. Whoops. All right. Get out of here. I'll need more arrows. I guess do that. Flip her back over. Although I could use more magic, so. Flip it. That guy, flip it. And there we go. I can't climb up that. That's fine. Oh, that's what this was for. Okay. Another one of these guys? Don't want to waste any light arrows on this. Okay. How did that hit me? Shoot. Let's do this again. Oh, he's up there. All right, finally got him. Nice. Tenth Stray Fairy. What is even in there? Another fairy. Now just take this one. Where'd it go? I guess I won't take this one. Hello? Okay. Point to killing this guy. All right. Don't tell me that's a Poe or whatever. Let's just go. Oh, it's just another stairs. see. They're just there to be annoying. Got it. Oh, now I know where I am. Ouch. Alright. Chest in there. Now I can actually make these guys go upside down. Oh, right, I'm using. Whoops. Out of here. Stop going in the wall. This guy's hacking. Alright. Oh, is it only that switch I have to hit? Okay. I already have my ocarina. Do something, please. All right. Oh, I see. Oh my gosh. Make him crush down. Okay. Took way longer than it should have. Nice. Anything else I need to do in here? What does this do? Cool. Very nice. What was that shot? Got him. And another chest. Almost jumped off. You got the giant's mask. Within the mask that lies the might of a giant. But can you use its power anywhere? I don't know. Hey, this is the boss room up here, isn't it? No. Alright. I don't have a boss key. Or the stray fairies. Oh, they really want us to prepare for this. Oh, hello. Explode. Hello. Welp. So I guess we gotta go back. Can I? Really? Alright. So I guess I will end off the episode here, and we'll go back, see where I missed something. I know it's like this area right here. Welp. Alright, that's enough of that. Bye.